Rock, we learned just moments ago that your World Wrestling Federation Championship opportunity tonight against Kurt Angle now is changed to a triple threat match with the inclusion of Triple H.
Finally, The Rock has come back to Columbus. You know, The Rock has seen the show tonight. He knows what's going on. Triple H, you hit the jackpot when you married Stephanie McMahon Helmsley. You pulled the handle, got a Joker's Wild on the fastest, loosest machine the world has ever seen. So Triple H, just like that, you got yourself a title shot. An unearned title shot. The Rock's title shot. We'll let The Rock clue you in on something. For the past 2 years, The Rock has been the main event at WrestleMania. In order to do that again, The Rock has got to win the WWF Championship, and that's exactly what The Rock is going to do. So Triple H, don't worry, because The Rock will take care of you in the ring just like he always takes care of you in the ring. And as far as for you, Kurt Angle, The Rock says he wants you to go down to the local arcade, get in one of those little picture booths, take as many pictures as you can with your WWF title, tape them all together, tie them around your waist like a little belt, because after The Rock takes your WWF title, you're gonna need something to hold up your pants so they don't expose that pimply, pale hemorrhoid. Don't get excited, The Rock said hemorrhoid, not hermaphrodite. That pimply, pale, hemorrhoided, all-American candy ass. Kurt Angle, Triple H, The Rock says, just bring it. Just bring it. If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Tonight, King, it's Rock, Kurt Angle, Triple H, a triple threat match for the WWF title.